Okay, we have an interesting problem that could be simple case of a RAM or an SSD. 2 years ago, device was bought. 1 week later, had a fault. Took back to ASUS. They replaced, I suspect, the SSD. They don't know. And it's been working ever since. And every time they boot, they get a critical process died issue. Okay. So, critical process died. Sad, sad, sad. Okay, we got it. Now let's shut it down. Do a quick swap off. First we'll try the RAM. And reload Windows. And we'll see how it performs. User says after loading Windows, after a short while of using, blue screen starts again. We can even put a temporary SSD. I think that would be best option before the RAM. Or we can even do a mem test. That's another way to go. These are different. Keep them separate. Have an idea of what's on here. Okay, so RAM is soldered on. Can't touch the RAM. That's a major problem. J micron 1 terabyte. Interesting, okay. So the unit is currently off. I've seen this RAM before, this SSD before. It's got a giant controller, that's crazy. With a heatsink. Okay. So now, let's go bring our own SSD. Windows 10. Okay, this is really annoying. Bottom cover. I am not going to risk damaging anything, so I'll put the lid back on. Power on. For HP that I'm working on. Ooh, interesting. Press the power button just briefly, like just tapped it. So it might say new hardware or something. Or it was a case of sleeping Windows loading to a new computer. Or this guy doesn't have the drivers. It might say inaccessible boot volume. Tap the power button. Yeah. Very interesting. Okay. Let's get Windows 10. Well, we already got it here. Okay. Power off, delete F12. Okay. All right. Escape. Okay. There we go. Okay, we'll reboot, reinstall Windows 10. I'll mute the microphone. Okay, we have a lot of interruptions with some customers waiting here while their job was being completed. And so, let's turn this guy back on, connected to our internet, because Wi-Fi and whatnot are currently not working. Okay. Now we shall get internet using the USB adapter. Clock is behind. Yep. Adjust date and time. Dink, 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 dink. Okay. Let's go. MS info 32. CM? Yeah, CM. So we did MediaTek and Intel, both didn't work. How bizarre is that? Okay. We did the Intel GPU as well, that didn't work. Okay, let's try the NVIDIA, see if that will work. 1.4 gig for the driver, Jesus, okay. Okay, let's download everything else, install everything else, like ME Engine. Okay, one more is done. Precision touchpad number pad. Sensor hub. Runtime error. Okay, nearly there. The Windows update should also be doing some updates. We should run that after the GPU drivers are installed. Toolkit. Where is run as admin? Compatibility change. Where is admin? Oh yeah. No, we don't see it. Oh, right click on this guy. There we go. Nearly there. How about Wi-Fi? Is it working yet? Yeah, no. Bluetooth is on, but no Wi-Fi. And no display yet. And also, let's go get Intel DSA. We just need the computer working with the basic drivers. So, have an engine, MSI combustor. Okay. That's a fake site. Right. Gig RAM, it's crazy. All right, we'll let this run. Oh yeah, more updates, okay. Yeah, they're not going to install anyway. All right, I'll be back. All right, so there wasn't much to speak before. So drivers are pretty much loaded except the Intel GPU. Let's quickly do that before Windows Update kicks in and wants us to restart. Okay. Has a nice OLED screen. Oh, here we go, all the drivers are complete now. Oh, not yet, okay. And after this, we'll launch the... We'll do this. We haven't got MSI combustor, I guess it crashed. Okay. Yeah, these guys, we will need them. Oh, that screen is burning my eyes. Not yet. Where did the Intel GPU go? And the Wi-Fi should now be good. Yep. Okay, we can disconnect the network card. Yeah, brightness won't still work yet. Yeah, this laggy window is because the GPU driver is not installed. Mmm, 12th Gen i9. Good. That's better. Now the second screen kicked in. Okay. All right, we'll reboot with this. And the number pad. Yeah, that also works nice. Yeah, I rather prefer a physical keyboard. Okay, wonderful. After this, now we'll launch the benchmarking apps and see how it performs. Huh. Okay. That's interesting. Cool. Really? Normally... Okay. Normally that's supposed to be installed together. Okay, try again. Okie dokie. Damn it. Why did the Wi-Fi disconnect? Because it never connected in the beginning. MSVCP 100. We need to download the Visual C++ runtime library. Okay, damn it, still not. All right. Yeah, coming, Irene. Okay, one sec. Coming. Okay, so an hour and nearly 10 minutes still running, no problem. Let's come out of all this. Okay, and let's run Heaven Bench. Oh, come on. All right, that driver is not good. Well, what's going on with that anyway? Okay. Did I put a 32-bit? Okay, let me just go to this website, add free. Let's go here again. Okay. Right. What's that? What version is that? Architecture 64. $595 is the size. Same. So that's what we loaded. Okay, let's go back and delete it. You know what? Let's run MSI combustor. Okay, so this is gonna do Intel GPU. Benchmark 1080. Yeah, it's horrible results, 11. No, but normal for Intel, 11 frames a second. Done. $655, rubbish, but anyway, that's normal for this guy. Now let's do it for the donut. Let's do donut. Okay, Firmark MSI, 1080. What resolution is this screen anyway? Oh, so nice, 3840 by 21. It's like a 4K screen. Wow, okay. Let's go native resolution. Okay, this is gonna be full on. Here we go. Wow, so nice, 100 frames a second on a very high resolution. Oh no, it's a 1080, 1920 by 1080, okay. GPU temperature 67. Hmm, 73.74. Fan should kick in mentally, 75.4. Come on, fan, it's kicking. Go mental. Okay. 6,800. The other one was about 650. Okay. OCC download, just one more test. So we're gonna do that. And press down, what happens? No. Oh, I didn't know you can do that, Windows. Cool. Oh, cool, vertical tabs, I like that too. It's too slow. Okay. All the drivers, everything are good. I also didn't check what BIOS is there that's available. It's optional. What's the mandatory one? They're optional. Wi-Fi connection primary installed for Windows OS. Okay, that's to access Wi-Fi when you're doing a system recovery. And 2022, September 305. It's the current version, 305. Same. Yeah, 305, okay. Let me delete that file that I've added. Date created. Yep. Okay. Yeah, it's got license for Windows 11 Pro. It's a nice system. It should benefit from a really nice active, nice SSD. Okay, not a big deal. CPU and RAM. Ideally RAM. Let's go 90. Let's do 100. It's crazy, but let's see. Actually, let's do a benchmark. How long will this take? About a minute. 1 hour, no? Okay, let's stop. Go back. Benchmark. Memory. Yeah, combine all of them. Here we go. Wow, CPU reached 92. Read and write. Read is finished. Read is finished. Okay, what are the results. (1.3 gigabytes a second) Yeah, they've gone all back down after the initial testing. Donut benchmark, let's go 2160. Wow, that's a big load, 27 frames a second. Yeah, 2K screen, 3840 by 2160. That's 2160, 2K. Just for fun, what's the lowest we can go? 512 by 512. Right. (128) Wow, okay. Ah, crap, wrong button. Okay. 2560, okay, so. Okay, we're just gonna assume it is the SSD at the moment. And go based off that. If anything changes, I'll update the video. Okay. And we'll clean the fans out too. Fans are quite dirty for its age. Shouldn't be a lot of dust build, but all the fan little fins have to be cleaned out. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.